Welcome back. The Institute of Chartered Accountants of India entered their Diamond Jubilee year from today. Speaking on the occasion, Vice Chancellor of Goa University, Mr. Dilip Diobagkar, stressed on the change in education system.
The time has come that we have to relook into our existing education system, which was initiated long ago for a different purpose. The times have changed, the requirements have changed, and with our structure sometimes we lose an excellence in specializing, because we have degrees which are designed to have, say, a group of subjects, and those group of subjects we want a student to do very well or whatever in all the subjects. But there are students or there are individuals who know some of them subjects very well, they are not interested in some other, and we lose them. And these people we must be able to take it up. So like the formal education that we have, it's time now that we change it. We orient it towards getting the best of an individual than imposing what is best earlier and look for it.
The Assistant Solicitor General of India highlighted the importance of the Chartered Accountants in the society.
As in the past, invariably you see families cannot do without doctors, which we have a family doctor. Gradually it has spread over, I have seen, to having lawyers, family lawyers. Now we will also have family Chartered Accountants. And as it grows, the Chartered Accountant also becomes part of the family, whether it's in business or in individual. The art of a good Chartered Accountant is always in guiding us to a proper tax avoidance and not a tax evasion.
Goa Branch Chairman of ICAI said that the Chartered Accountants had a role to play in each sector, and in the near future it would only grow.
It is not only in paying taxes or maybe auditing their account, but also how they invest, how they grow, or where the business is headed. In every decision which involves money, the Chartered Accountant has a role to play, and will have a greater role as businesses become bigger, the global village becomes smaller, and information explosion happens. So Chartered Accountant's role in the next 50 years will be even stronger or even bigger than what it has been in the last 60.
He also assured to bring the world-class knowledge station of Chartered Accountants to Goa if the government supports the project with the provision of land, which will also help in the propagation of profession.
The process actually has been okayed from our Central Council of the Institute of Chartered Accountants. They have already given the green signal. They will themselves execute a process and construct the facility here, which will be a world-class knowledge center. Only thing is, we require land, and that land actually has to be given by the government of Goa. We request the government, if the CM is listening here, maybe he can allot me 10,000 square meters, and I will give him a center which will be on par with, say, IIT and IIM, and maybe it will attract more institutions to Goa, and we will, as the CM is dreaming, to create Goa as an education hub. It will be kick-started by this center of excellence once he gives permission for us to start it. We just need land. We can.
Monsoon season is a time to warm up the stomach with some tasty and hot snacks to drive away the chill that creeps up the bones due to the rainfall. And roasted corn with a dash of chili powder, salt and lime, popularly known as butta, is a favorite snack of the season. Come monsoons, and roasted corn vendors can be seen all over Goa with people from different walks of life making a beeline to bite into the juicy, hot and sour roasted corn. We spoke to a few roasted corn lovers.
Actually, we are fed up of eating fast foods every time. So it's nice and refreshing. It's something natural. Nice to come in groups and sit here. Enjoy.
Thick day schedule. We just came here to have corn. It's a nice weather, and we really love to have something hot and spicy.
We also spoke to corn vendors.
ये बारिश के सीजन में बनता है, खेती में यही बनता है, उसमें ये बेलगांव से आता है, पंजी मार्केट से हम बोल लेते हैं। इसमें दो वेराइटीज हैं, एक स्वीट कॉर्न और एक सादा कॉर्न। इसको ज़्यादा सादा कॉर्न ही जाता है,
लोग ज़्यादा सॉल्टेड ही लेते
हैं। इधर 20-30 लेके आता है, 50 मकल आता है, दिन को बेचता है, थोड़ा बहुत टूरिस्ट आता चलता है, हम लोगों ही होता है, और इनका भी खाने को अच्छा लगता है, इसलिए लोग क्या है, आता है बाहर का लोग, थोड़ा करके अच्छा खाता है और चिटकोन नहीं है, सादा है अपना।
Time for a short break. You're with Goa 365.